key.
Pose for your picture. Okay. Figure I could get at least one towel out of you.
You got a yawn.
Yeah, I got a yawn. With a kind of whimper.
That's about it.
The fur color of gray wolves varies geographically, ranging from pure white in Arctic populations to a mixture of white with gray, brown, and cinnamon, and black to nearly uniform black in some color phases. Not too bad we don't have a smartphone.
Yeah, hard to videos of them.
Either that or audio commentary. This way?
I guess.
Or this way to Bighorn Sheep.
Let's just go this way and see
if we
go
this way. Okay.
Yeah. We have plenty of time.
Those were some big wolves.
Oh, it's an H-Bow trail. Okay.
No, yeah, but they're doing their sheep right. People like to hike. And bird watchers.
Oh, there's something over there, I think.
Yeah?
I just can't tell there's people over there. So.
Thank you.
hammer or
tiger?
Not Bengal.
Looks like the Bengal tiger. Okay.
They can't hear you.
I know.
This camera's terrible.
Yeah, it kinda is.
Wow. They estimate there's only 400 to 500 of these left in the wild. So,
yeah.
Probably on the endangered species list too. And they're only located here.
Mm-hmm. Also called Siberian tigers.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay.
The world's largest cat.
I know which one's the smallest.
Red panda.
not want to take them here.
Well, it takes forever to get from one exhibit to the other.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hmm?
It does, doesn't it?
They've got babies in there. Well, they must have a conservation program.
Hi.
Little one's just sitting there staring at us.
Thank you.
At least. Yep, they're making a new habitat. It's just construction zone.
What?
Oh, there's the otter over there. Oh. I was trying to get you.
Well, supposedly you're supposed to see them underwater, but
it's
quite
sure. It gets to that ball.
Yep.
Okay.
Kind of sleeping.
Oh, is he?
Yep.
Well, he was looking at me earlier.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of a cold day. I mean, it's a cold day.
Dave's been out the water.
Yeah,
it's kind of
icky.
Yeah, because so if one was swimming in there, we couldn't see it.
Yeah.
Because the water was so dirty.
I only see that one.
Yeah. That's the only one I've seen.
So, Mom, do you think when I'm done filming, I can look around again and take pictures this time?
If you want to, I just have to go to the bathroom, which the bathroom's all the way at the front of the entrance of the zoo.
Which way do we go next, that way?
Yeah.
Watch out for the dangerous, slow-moving tortoise.
And don't feed porpoises to the killer whales.
Shut up. Well, like, you guys were perfect in your zoos.
Hey, I've never had a death of a zookeeper.
Yeah, we've had plenty of time. It's
I don't have plenty of time. I have 34 minutes left on film.
Get.
Get.
That's a big egg.
Probably goose.
I wonder if they have any.